get to hear it start running. When she started it up. There she goes. She's gonna do this one again.
She went 50 feet, 4 inches. Up next is Austin Dillingham. After Austin is Great Knox.
She gets to go a second time.
And he's off.
Different one this time here. All right, boy, they come right in there, don't they? All goes back down. Now he's done.
66 feet, 6 inches.
All right. Okay, the little one's gonna go. He got on the same track. Okay, that's what's going on. All right, must be a family thing. See how the other one just got off and this one got on.
Up next is Great Knox. And then we'll be going to the 800 pound class.
Go. Well, that's what's called Sharon.
Thank you.
they're ready.
Black hand set. And tee off.
Oh, they're cheering him on. That's cool. Go, little one.
He's got it. He'll be right back again.
Oh, there it goes. Giddy up. That was cool. That's pretty good. It's a nice way to give kids an opportunity to compete. Alright, now that one goes. Very good. Now stay tuned. Join me as a friend. Be sure to sub me and share these videos with others who might love this event. Bye-bye.